Hungarian History Video Series, The Horthy Period. ...1920. Governor Miklós Horthy. Constitutional monarchy without a king. June 4, 1920, the Trianon Peace Treaty. Pál Teleki. Numerus clausus. István Nagyatádi Szabó. Act 3 of 1921. March 1921, first royal coup. István Bethlen. October 1921, second royal coup. November 6, 1921, the Habsburgs dethroned. Bethlen-Payer Pact. ...1922, the Unity Party. ...1922, entering the League of Nations. ...1924, loan from the League of Nations. ...1927, the Pengő launch. ...1927, Italian-Hungarian Treaty. Kuno Klebelsberg. ...1930-33, economic slump. ...1931, September 1st, 1930, mass demonstration. September 1st, 1930, Independent Small Borders Party. Gyula Károly. Gyula Gömbös. September 1st, 1934, Complementary Economic Agreement. 1934, the Rome Protocols. 1935, March 1938, the Győr Armament Program. Béla Imrédi. May 1938, First Anti-Jewish Act. November 2nd, 1938, First Vienna Resolution. Pál Teleki, Second Term. February 1939, Signing of the Anti-Comintern Pact. March 1939, occupation of the Subcarpathian region. May 1939, the Second Anti-Jewish Act.